Guys, Hardcore Car Collector Dan here, back at it again with another video. And in today's video, we have this Eevee and Snorlax tin from Team Up. We haven't opened it yet because, well, we're kind of late to the party. But I decided I should get one of these and see what we can get inside. So, yeah, make sure to like and subscribe and click the notification bell so you never miss an upload. And without further ado, let's get right into the opening. I always start opening the packages before I do it, so I don't have to like do it all on camera. And let's get it open. All right, here we are. Wait, what? Oh, here it is. We have a metal plaque for the competitive gameplay. We have our inside here. We have our code card. Here you go. And a nice full art Eevee and Snorlax tag team. It's really nice. Gonna sleeve that up after the video's over. And here we are. The four booster packs. We got Team Up, Forbidden Light, Evolutions. And you know I have to go Evolutions first. So let's put this aside. We got Evolutions. Let's get something good. It feels heavy for some reason. I don't know. Just open. I'll open it from the bottom. There we go. Code card, here you go, white. My code card, here you go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 to the front. Go like this. Turn this around. We have Trainer Brock's Grit, Slowbro Spirit Link, Magmar, Doduo, Pikachu, Staryu, Onix, Weedle, Kakuna, and Mega Charizard EX! Oh! No! No! Back away! Back away! Oh my goodness! This card is almost already worth as much as the entire tin. The Mega Charizard EX full art. Holy cow, on the first pack? What? Cool. Great. Alright. I'm saving this evolution pack and putting it somewhere safe. And then we'll go, oh wow, we pulled a Mega Charizard Fuller. I'll go, we'll go Team Up, Forbidden Light, Team Up. I'm gonna go Pikachu and Zekrom last. I mean, Team Up, Forbidden Light. So we'll go Team Up. Oh my goodness. That's insane. Green code. If you still want that, go ahead and grab that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2. We have Psychic Energy, Nidorina, Kuna, Tentacool, Paris, Ponyard, Staryu, Honedge, Buff Padding, Page Reverse Rare, and a Bronzong regular rare. Nice. Well, let's see. We have some Forbidden Light. And I can't believe I was right when I thought the evolutions felt heavy. That's great. This looks like it must be from like the first one. All right. Let's go 1, 2, 3, 4. Sure. Go like this. Fairy Energy. Lysander Labs. Go. Mesprit, Goomy, Fennekin, Inkay, Pancham, Dupire, Aurorus Reverse Rare, and a Buzzwole Regular Rare Ultra Beast. Nice. And last pack. It doesn't really come down to this because we already have that. Oh my gosh. Okay, but anyways, last pack. Let's rub the Charizard on here. Give it some good luck. Maybe we can pull a rainbow tag team. That would be awesome. Pull. These packs are misbehaving. We need to open them from the bottom again. It's not opening correctly. Go like this. Get it. And rip it down the middle. Here we go. Ah, green code. Come on. All right. Let me go 1, 2, 3, 4. Lightning Energy, Nita, Nidorina, Dewblade, Weedle, Joltik, Blitzel, Paris. Oh, I see another Paris. Parisception, Volibee, Paris, and a Pinsir, regular rare. Holy moly. Man, that was a good booster there. So let me get the recap ready. So we got it. All right, here are our cards. Let's get this out real quick. So we pulled a Bronzong regular rare, Pinsir, Buzzwool, Aurora's reverse rare, Eevee and Snorlax, and Omega Charizard EX full art. Wow, this was a card that I was going to do a search for in my planning, and I didn't even tell you guys that yet. Look, Crimson Dive, 300 damage. Oh, wow, that was awesome. Yeah, these tins are really good. I really recommend you buying one. They're really awesome. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Well, I'm Hardcore Card Collector Daniel. Peace.